Welcome to the Sports Flash! Carlos Sainz held on from pole to win a gripping race on Singapore Street Circuit. Lando Norris finishing second and Lewis Hamilton third. Max Verstappen and Red Bull winning run streak was ended as Verstappen finished fifth after starting on the 11th position. Fernando Alonso broke Formula One history, becoming the first driver to reach 100,000 kilometers on the race track. Please hit the follow and subscription button for more sports.